Otoscope defective coil unplug testing. Malfunction symptoms. Hard engine start. Unstable idle RPM. Poor engine performance. Increased fuel consumption. Possible problem. Spark plug failure. Failed ignition coil. Connection problems. Oxidation of contacts. Broken wiring. Loose connection. Here are the ignition coils used in individual ignition systems. We connect the inductive probe to the input in plus. In the program menu, go to the ignition folder. In this folder, choose mode ignition COP. Click record. We attach the inductive probe to the ignition coil. Turn on the remember screen feature in the control panel. This will save the waveform of the first ignition coil, allowing us to compare it to the others. We observe the normal waveform of the first cylinder coil. We observe the waveform of the second cylinder coil. Here the signal is heavily distorted. This form of the pulse will be in the case of coil internal short circuit. The characteristic section is the absence of damped oscillations at the end of the spark waveform. The waveforms from the first, third, and fourth cylinders are the same. This engine has a defective second cylinder coil. It must be replaced with a new one. Let's check the operation of the engine again after repairing the ignition system. As you can see, all the waveforms are normal. Let's carry out a similar test on another engine. As you can see, this is a working ignition system. Let's check the ignition system using the COP adapter. There are switches on the COP adapter panel which allows you to change the polarity of the signal. There is also a potentiometer that allows you to change the amplitude of the signals. The COP adapter can work with any model of automotive oscilloscopes. Using double-sided adhesive tape, we will fix the inductive probes on the ignition coils. We connect the inductive probes cable to the COP adapter. We start the engine. In the USB Otoscope program menu, select the folder ignition and choose the mode ignition COP DIS. We observe the work of all cylinders at the same time. If necessary, we can change the amplitude of the signals. Select the mode raster. The ignition system is working correctly.